is 5:45 a.m. and I wanted to come to the beach to see the sunrise in Dubai. Whoa. It's our final day here. So I want to see if I can get into the sea. See if I can make it. It's very forceful today. The waves are quite strong as well. So we ditched the Cheesecake Factory yesterday so we could come to it today for breakfast. Okay, so... Well, thanks for that. We are not going to go to the Cheesecake Factory because apparently they are closed. They don't open until 11. So good news. We came back into the Cheesecake Factory to ask where a different restaurant was. What was it called?
Expectation.
But they said that they'll open Cheesecake Factory up for us especially. What do you want?
I don't know.
Also ordered a strawberry lemonade. I love how they do this frost thing on top. Don't know how they do that, but it's really cool. And also, what are these? We've also got crispy cheeseburger rolls. It doesn't look like a burger to me. It looks nicer. So it's too hot to eat breakfast, so I've ordered Godiva chocolate sundae. It comes with Godiva brownies, ice cream, and cream. We're on our way to the airport now. Oh, goodbye Dubai. Goodbye sunny weathers. Goodbye clean roads. I say we're at the airport now. So got past the security alright?
Just about.
Yeah, kept on getting stopped.
A few times.
Where are we going now? To duty free?
No.
Oh, to the parent.